Hi, and welcome to the Books Channel. Many of you use your Books e-paper tablet to take notes for meetings, work, or lectures. Today, we're sharing 5 easy tips to level up your note-taking experience on Books devices. Tip number 1, think more and write with purpose. When learning something new, jot down keywords and draw arrows or lines instead of writing word by word. Adapt note-taking methods like Cornell Notes. They help you form meaningful connections in your mind and improve long-term retention, especially if you are a student preparing for exams. To get in the zone, use a focused workspace like the Note Air 5C. Its paper-like screen keeps you focused. The split-screen mode lets you take notes and do research at the same time, so you can engage deeply with content while only capturing the most relevant insights during reflective journaling or brainstorming. Now, let's move on to tip number 2. Let your thoughts flow without boundaries. It helps you collect the ideas as they develop without worrying about fitting them into a page or running out of space on a margin. Now, with the latest firmware version 4.1, you can create infinite notes on your Books tablets. When you use Infinite Note, the canvas extends as you write vertically or horizontally, providing ample space for you when you are building mind maps or taking lecture notes. Pin features help you mark important parts within your notes, letting you jump instantly to the exact location you need without scrolling through everything. Tip number 3, use zoom toggling. Efficient learners regularly zoom out to see the big picture, then zoom in to focus on the details. When you are taking notes, you can pinch to zoom in to annotate, write, or draw with greater accuracy. If you want a broad overview of your notes, zoom out to help you see connections between ideas. The preview window is also available on Infinite Note. With various switchable views, it also allows you to effortlessly switch between the overall layout and specific sections, perfect for designers, planners, or anyone organizing layered information. The 4th tip is to use the lasso tool, which is commonly used when note-taking. When new ideas come, you can write them down first, and later, if something feels off, just use the lasso tool to move or adjust it to where it makes more sense. Whenever you have new ideas or acquire knowledge, frequently rearranging and moving things around helps boost your efficiency. These cognitive processes lead to better memory and deeper expertise, which is particularly useful for students, researchers, or creative professionals who constantly synthesize information. Tip number 5, use doodle anchoring. You can doodle and draw small images and visuals of the things that you're trying to learn within your notes. This is something called dual coding. Sometimes, smaller crude drawings will help anchor this topic into your memory. Tools like Shape, SmartScribe, and a variety of brushes allow you to create sketches or quick doodles that capture concepts vividly. Doodle anchoring not only enhances memory retention, focus, and creative problem solving, but it can also be particularly beneficial for individuals with ADHD by supporting sustained attention and reducing mental clutter. And that's all for today. 5 gentle ways to elevate your note-taking on Books tablets. Take your time to explore these features on your Books device and find a flow that feels natural to you. See you next time.